since the 11th, I didn't even know if I was going to be home and when I was going to put out my next video. I just decided I could see you tomorrow and send me that I'm going to put one up. I just am taking each day as it comes. And I don't plan it. It's strictly spontaneous. But I do like to put it up at a certain time every day. And depending on how long it takes the video to upload, I never know whether it's going to be put up that day or whether it's going to be put up after midnight. But, it is done at a certain time every day. So, I invite you to sit or lie down, close your eyes, palms facing the sky, and breathe nice, long, slow, deep breaths into your body. If you feel any discomfort, breathe into that until it dissipates. Keep focusing on your breath. Do not attach to any thoughts. Let it go. Come here with an open heart and an open mind. No judgments, no opinions. In fact, leave the ego at the door. If you can put the ego in the back seat entirely, that's wonderful. Sometimes you do need the ego, but this isn't one of them. Excuse me. So, let's focus on your breathing and we begin. Focusing on your breath. rest on your breath. Do not allow these distractions to interfere. It's better you master your mind than be a slave to it. Spend time in nature. Take a shower. You best to do these 3 times a day. Even better if you do it 7, but that's entirely up to you. Invite your friends and your family and their friends and their family and keep going. Even if they drop out and don't understand, it's okay. You keep showing up for yourself and keep doing it. Be the first in your family that's doing something different. In time, you'll know why you're here. And you will have be so proud of yourself that you kept going, whether you understood or not, that you just kept believing and trusting. Even though you might not have a clue as to what you're doing right now, that's the best way to go. All the answers are within. Remember all the way and you never leave. If you'd like, I can do an energy reading for you. You can send me a picture of yourself or your family member or your friend or a tree or a plant or your animal. And I'd be happy to do that for you. If you'd like to share what you felt, where you felt it, you can do so in the description box below or email me. You can like, share, subscribe. And the more people that this gets out to, the better. To fill out my videos in the description box for since I guess the 11th when I moved from where I was to where I am now. And I don't know how much longer I'm going to be at this location either. So that's why I'm taking on today as a cause. I mean, I would have little fits, but I'd clear it up afterwards. I would say I don't like playing guessing games with my life because I didn't have a clue what I was doing when it first began. And I didn't choose this work. This work chose me. For a number of reasons. But even though I had those little tantrums, I still kept going, even though I didn't have a clue what I was doing. And didn't know anyone doing it. And couldn't talk to anyone about it. And even if you end up having no friends because of it, you're better off. Because nothing ever leaves your life without something else better coming along. So, just trust. Sorry. Thank you. remember their car.